continues on. Chased by the Bruins, and now the Devils work it across. Smith plays it back. Severson off the skate. The return from Zacha. There's a penalty coming up. It's a cross check.
Is he calling both guys? I think he is. I don't know if he's going to call an embellishment or something, but Devils moving
the puck. Penalty number 25, 2 minutes for interference. New Jersey penalty, 2 minutes for embellishment.
Well, the Devils were on the puck when the whistle blew, so there was your big flow.
The Devils had good puck possession. Boston again taking that middle away, so the Devils just keep moving around, looking for an opening, and I like what they were doing, moving their feet. But you see the cross check right there in front. How is that an embellishment? That's just wanting to equal things up. I've never understood that penalty all that much. It's got to be blatantly obvious to me.
So we'll watch 4-on-4. Carlo and Hischier in the box. The fans just love that call, if you can hear. Carried over the line by Bergeron, shooting high on Bernier.